Hey guys, it is Friday, April the 30th, 2021, and today I'm going to drive over to Fort Morgan in Fort Morgan, Alabama, and do a little walk around for you, show you the fort. Thank you for watching the videos. So, not the prettiest day to tour Fort Morgan. It was sunny when I left Orange Beach. I thought it was just foggy, but we may have a shower roll through. But we'll make the best of it, and we'll tour the fort. The fort does have a little museum area there that also has a gift shop inside. We'll go through that at the end. The fort itself is camouflaged by those dunes over there. My footsteps are very loud today. Sorry about that. This is the dry moat area that surrounds the fort. limestone deposits. Looking back out at the dry moat. We'll try to look in. The windows are really fogged and smeared. Not really good. You can see more of me than you can inside there. And there's the mouth of the Mobile Bay. And there is the Gulf of Mexico. And Mobile Bay, Dolphin Island there in the distance. The 12-inch disappearing rifles, such as these, were located in these areas here and would rise up to build a fire onto the Gulf. Dark twists and turns everywhere. Back out to the dry moat. The calcium limestone and seashells they used to build this were brought over from Dolphin Island. It took them about 15 years to build it. Cactus is growing up there on the ledge. Back out to the dry moat. It's gonna be way too dark in there for the camera, I believe. Yep. You see where the wall's knocked out up there? Maybe with the camera's really dark. But that's been sealed off. Admission to the fort is free for veterans, and I believe it's $8 for adults. really smeared window, so. But that is an example of the soldiers' quarters here. There along the water's edge, just to the right of the crane you see in the water and to the left of the yellow house, the two-story house there, sits the ferry that carries cars over across the mouth of the Mobile Bay over to Dolphin Island there. And there's the auto ferry heading from the Fort Morgan port. Gonna cross over to the Dolphin Island port. Well, no showers or rain yet. Sun's trying to burn through. It's starting to get a little warm now. And this little wharf pathway leads us over to Mobile Bay. Brown pelicans. Always tons of debris and driftwood on these beaches. Fort Morgan is dog friendly, but they do have to remain on a leash. We'll go take a quick little stroll through the gift shop and museum before we leave. Thank you again for watching the videos, and thank you for subscribing. Thank you.
when he was 43 years old. But he did a newspaper interview, and if he hadn't done this interview, I'm not sure.
And that's just a little quick look around at the fort here in Fort Morgan, Alabama. Thank you for watching the videos and thank you for subscribing. They're still working on the boat ramp here at Fort Morgan. It was tore up during Hurricane Sally, so partially operational, but not completely yet. This is the ferry launch from Fort Morgan. It goes over to Dolphin Island. And they have a little snack bar area right here, as well as some bathroom facilities.